This environment seems hospitable enough to support life.
Is there anyone on the schedule today?
Thank you. wants you to know how much we appreciate the help. Any way we can repay you? Transferring parts now. Thanks again for the help. Over and out. Traveling the stars? I've jumped dozens of times, and
I still don't know I've had the revelation that Keeper Aquilus describes, but I'll keep jumping. I completely agree. It was a pleasure talking with you. We have to be going. But I hope God watches over you out there in the stars.
Much worth taking around here.
Heard something. What can I take for you, Captain? Bye, Captain.
Scan the area for mineral deposits.
Look who it is. You know me. Happy to... I left some space in my... See you.
Need me to take a few things? Is that everything?
bag to be scanned for contraband. Scan complete. You are cleared to land at New Atlantis.
Star Station LO-868. You need the eye?
Spend so much time looking at the scans, I can see star systems orbiting in my head. Still need to lift another set today. Been dragging, shoulder stiff. Keep coming back to one thing. Both of these Starborn, they're people you know. Only they're not the people you know. Say and do things the folks you know would never. Doesn't bode well for anyone stepping into the Unity. Or through it, or however it works. You consider what it might do to you? Or end up trapped in whatever the Starborn call their life's way. Whatever their differences, they both follow Obsession's guidance. That's why I missed your little welcome party. Got caught up plotting all the data the Eye can give. Wouldn't mind the helper's hand, though. Up-to-date planetary scans would help filter all the data I have to sift through. Maybe help to find... And Constellation can slide a credit or two. Then we're hand in hand in agreement. Let's deal. Show the words another time, then.
afraid to use this to defend my home and my family. But you sure as hell don't look like any spacer I've seen before. If you're with Liss, then I'm the Keeper of the Enlightened. It actually worked. I was wondering if I was just yelling into the void. That message was mine. So let me get this straight. You heard a distress call and you flew all the way down here. What are you, some sort of priest or good Samaritan? I didn't know people like you were real, but I got a heap load of problems. And I'm willing to pay my share for the help. I don't know what game you're playing, but I guess I'm in. Used to be four families that List helped set up stakes in this system. We rarely saw eye to eye in the best of times, and believe me, True, these ain't the best of times. Spacers started raiding, and it's been getting worse. Only a matter of time before they end us all. Unless you're willing to help some hard-working, pig-headed settlers out. The Wens and the Bandas are farmers like me. Jacqueline the Mare and her daughter have some mining operation with dreams of hitting it big. I've tried in the past to get us to work together, but you don't join List unless you have a healthy dollop of obstinacy. Settlers. Good-meaning fools happy to set colonists up in an independent space. The promise is freedom. True freedom. If you can fend off all the spacers and pirates the settled systems can throw at you. No arguments here. The spacers have taken out the family's List satellites, so we can't even talk to each other. Isolate and eliminate, a classic tale. You fix the Lopez satellite and I'll open a secure channel and we can sync up and get the lay of the land. And then get all of our satellites operational. List set us up with some secure communication satellites. Makes it hard for Riffraff to pick us up. Well, in theory. The other families won't respond to communications on open channels. I figure if I didn't risk the distress call, we're all dead anyway. It might be I'm getting caught up in the moment, but I actually feel optimistic for once. Thanks.
which means communications is up. Sending the data on the other satellites. You do hear me, right? Hello? I figured you might. It's gonna take some time. I don't suppose you want a job working hydroponics.
Never spent much time in Aquila City. Bet you can guess why.
Hey, what can I do for you? Need some work done? Sure thing. We'll get it fixed.
Up front, I want to do your business quick. The Ranger, well.
Alive crew.
your voice.
Listen, we need to meet, all of us. These spacers have got us on the ropes.
What sort of game are you playing? We're not going to fall for another of your cons.
Okay, no rules. Times have changed. We need to move on, or we'll all be the saddest little footnote in history.
Thank you.
something useful.
Charming as ever. First things first, I'm pretty sure the Spacer's got the weapons. No contact with them.
All of them? Oh my god.
Shit.
They were good people. And they died. Needlessly. Because we couldn't get our act together.
That's rich coming from you. You've scammed me time and time again, Albin.
The Spacers are a threat to us all, Jackie.
And that is the salient point. Mistakes were made, we need to get past that. What I'm proposing is a mutual defense pact, nothing else. Each of us throws in our ships, men, materials, and whatnot, enough to protect all of our asses.
I wouldn't give you one solitary ounce of helium-3 if my life depended on it.
The problem is, it does. I think we all need to cool off. Stranger, a word? First things first. You did an honest day's work, you deserve an honest day's pay. Here, with heartfelt compliments. But I expect you know what's coming next. We're not military folk, and I'm not ashamed to say we are out of our depth. I'll pay you more, much more. If you can help kick the Spacers out of our system for good, then coordinate our efforts to do so. Right you are. So we're not babes in the woods. Each family has a ship or two and hard men and women that can handle themselves in a firefight. But the root of the problem is, admittedly, a self-inflicted injury. My family was here first, and when Liss sent other families here, perhaps I didn't take to it kindly. Might be I made an odd credit here or there at their expense. Something Lemaire especially has never let me live down. But now we need the Lemaires and the Bandas both, I reckon. I wouldn't hold my breath with Jackie. The Bandas good folk. Well, hopefully. We need to cooperate now, but also in the future. We need a mutual defense pact. As our new mercenary commander, please talk with Banda and Lemaire. Lemaire, God help us, especially we could use. Her family's got the most ships and crew by far. But if she's a lost cause, Banda and I can muddle through.
Just so you know, Albin is a con man and a thief. Associating with the likes of him reflects poorly on your character. When my crew first arrived, Albin was all charm and eager to deal. It seemed like the start of a fruitful relationship. But quickly, machines we bought broke down, shipments he hauled for us went missing, and help he... I swore I'd never work with him again. Oh. Lucky you, then. So here's the deal. Odds are good my crew can hold out against the Spacers all by ourselves. If we're gonna band together, I have the most to contribute and the most to lose. The smart play for my interests is the Lemaires hunker down and outlast the storm. I may not be some sort of military expert, but you can't know that for certain. That
is a good point. Well, that's certainly true. Huh. How'd you get so damn cocky? Well, you might have a point. Fine. Let Albin know that I'm willing to try this defense pact for now.
We band together. Not only can we deal with the current problem, but future ones as well.
Hello, stranger. Your work in getting the satellites up? You've done us a good turn. I know it was paying work, but a lot of mercs wouldn't even take a list contract. You here to talk about the defense pact? I figured he might. I mean, I agree that right now coming together makes sense, but going forward, it's hard to imagine Jackie and Albin working together for the long haul without one winding up with a knife in the back. Not much of a choice, really. Well, the bandits will join the defense pack. We got one ship operational, another we can patch up. It's not much, but you'll have us when you need us.
We need to stand together. It's as simple as that. So is the defense pact in business? Come on, don't keep me in suspense. You convinced Jackie? Now I do believe in miracles. How in the hell did you manage that? Wait, words can do that? Like I said, miracles never cease. So, the sensors have picked up two contact groups, undoubtedly our spacer friends. We don't have many ships, but we can send them with you. Or hold them in reserves, your call. Expect more than you encountered at the satellites. How much more? Hard to say at this distance. You are a wonder to behold. After you deal with the spacers, meet back on my farm. I've got an idea how to find where the spacers are based.
on my side back there. Most creatures couldn't adapt to living in this environment.
Sound. Banda, you owe me 30 credits.
You're tougher than I thought.
Easy money. So while you were doing that, I used the communication satellites to triangulate some spacer's chatter.
You did what?
I'm more than just a pretty face. Anyway, there's an old derelict star station the spacers are using as a base. Couldn't say it better myself. There are undoubtedly a lot of spacers there, both ships and men on the station itself.
We need to excise this cancer from our system. Every last one of them.
100% agree. So, oh glorious leader, any words of wisdom or inspiration before we embark? So caution's the word of the day. Got it. We need to bring everything we got to bear. We'll all be waiting for you to jump in. This is the first deep breath I've taken in months. I make no illusions. You did this. And now it's up to us to keep it going.
Very diplomatic.
It's horseshit, of course. But it sounded nice. The rest of the families and I, well, we chipped in for a reward. I know it's probably a pittance compared to what someone like you makes, but we're just dirt poor farmers and miners just trying to get by. I think I need to shut up now. Don't want to get... Damn you. I'm not... Yeah, deep breath. If you ever are in this system, you come back and visit. We'll give you a warm welcome for the ages.
I have something for you, Captain. Hey, Captain. Yes, I do. Here, it's all yours.
See you later.
Thank you.
I wonder if we'll find any undiscovered species around here.